No TV. Hey mom, can we have a snack now? Frankie said. Frankie and his sister Anne sat in front of the TV. Their dog Bongo ran over to them. He wanted a snack too. You can have apple slices or carrots. Which do you want? Mom asked. Oh, Mom, and said, can't we have chips? No chips, Mom said, and no TV. Go outside and play. Bongo stopped wagging his tail. You need to eat food that's good for you, Mom said. A few chips won't hurt us, Frankie said. Please? Mom crossed her arms. Apple slices or carrots? Okay, let's have apple slices, Frankie said. And we can play ball outside with Bongo, Anne said. Bongo jumped up and down. Good idea, Mom said. Bongo ran to the door and barked. What? Frankie and Anne ran to the door too. They both had their apple slices. They opened the door. Bongo grabbed an apple slice from Anne. He zoomed outside. Hey, Bongo, that's my snack, Anne said. She laughed and ran after Bongo. All three ran around the yard in the sunshine. They laughed and had fun.